activity in the front of my mind. Tell a dear friend, I feel so good when I am happy. Loving, smiling, life is so carefree. Don't fall, your worries are better. Come and hang with me. Together, we will be.
Arigato. Despapsito just resubscribed for 17 months, testing.
Put on your crown. Put on your crown. Ba 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 ba. logging on. I'm a guest, exposed to the environment. OMG, LOL, shrouded in ignorance. If I could be something more, I'd switch my drive to higher ground. Look me up when you explore. Search results show that I'm now found.
Loading, buffering, installing your style.
So I want to give you control that says it's right. I am a Trojan of rebellion taking over my life. It is like though I'm still a child and want to be free. Be my administrator and guide me. Revise me, greater than dust. I take on a user form. The recycle bin was my last resort, but I am programmed for something more. I'm the prophet of Vestiver with a corruption audio drive. Seeking the admin of sweet ambience will bring the server back to life.
Installing. Restarting.
So I want to give you control to set things right. I am a Trojan of rebellion taking over my life. And as I grow, I'm still a child and want to be free. Be my administrator and guide me.
When my life shines, I don't want to crash. Don't let me crash into aftermath.
Welcome in, everybody. We're hoping that today everything's gonna work. I can already tell that it's not working on the mic.
That should be much better. There we go. Yep, we're gonna do some dancing. Outfox is working. Most things seem to be working. Hopefully everything's working. So let's get to it. Go ahead and turn on the song list. Feel free to request anything you want. I apologize if I'm not in the streamer mindset today. It's been a while since everything is working. Noise filter is picking up too much. Seems to happen every so often.
camera's turned slightly the wrong way. I think it would be the moment if I can get my camera right. Yeah, that is way off. How are you doing today? Oh, thanks, Skits. Yeah. Yeah, that looks okay. Well, Skits, I've got the entire DDR library. So if you want to request Sandstorm, I can do that today. It was the wrong one, but Songless Bot apparently doesn't know what Sandstorm is. Wrong song isn't working. All right, hold on. More than one way to override Songless Bot. I have to add this one. I don't even know if I can do this on hard. We're going to find out.
You're right. I forgot about that. There's audio now. Let's restart it. Yeah, I apologize. It's been a while. Thanks for that request, Skits. Thank you for the emotes. No problem, Skits. If you see anything else you want to request, go ahead and do it. Oh no. Having teeth pulled is never fun. Play this jam. Some of these songs don't work. It might also be that I had Outfox running for too long. Slow down. All right, that was awful. Jose, welcome in. How are you doing today? Hope your day is going well. I'm going to see if reloading these songs will fix the timing issue. I really don't want to restart Outfox because that'll ruin all of the audio. Oh, were you the person I responded to for the issue from yesterday? I thought I recognized the name. Sorry about that. Yeah, I went to stream yesterday and I'm like, oh no, it's not working. But thanks, you guys turned that around really quickly. So since you're here, the problem I'm having at the moment is what I'm seeing on screen is not matching the music, even though they're running at the same time. So the song, the steps are behind the song by probably a half measure or so. And the problem before that, I think, was just the song that was loaded. It's the second time I've chosen that one, and the steps don't actually start. But it doesn't happen every time. So it's not like when I step, it's off. Yeah, so for the offset, it's not like, where are we at here? So it's not that the audio and the visual is wrong, because it doesn't happen every time. And you'll see, actually, this... I wonder if I'm just going to have to restart Outfox. It's been running all night. I haven't restarted it yet. Because that was really off. So let me free up its memory and we'll restart it. Normally it works just fine. Keep it. Actually, this will give me a good chance to run the updated Steam version. Right now, I'm running the desktop version. And while we're waiting, thanks for coming in. I appreciated all you guys have done for this game. Sure you did, Skits. You tested it. And that's always good. Thanks for the hydrate. Yeah, this is going to be awful. So now that we have a fresh client, let's make sure that sync is still right. Still slowing down. Yeah. It's actually test. It's easier to test with a song, especially one that I know. Although it's going to be a little different now because the sound isn't coming through my speakers, it's coming directly into my headphones, so there's a little delay. But I'll know if it's off from the song. I don't like using them.
Broner1 rated my stream with 2 viewers.
Broner, perfect timing. We have Jose from Project Outfox here. He's helping me troubleshoot some issues. Thanks for the raid. I'll probably have to say all that again. Probably said it too early. Oh no, you got it. You could do it, Skits. Just takes practice. Away. Everybody go follow Froner. Let me get that. Hydrate. I gotta stop using Windows for my audio source splitting. Yeah, you should probably drink some water. That is lagging every time somebody chats. I don't know if you guys can actually hear that lag. I don't know if that's my resources or if something is conflicting. So I'll change my sound to go, well, most of my sound to go to the speakers. But yeah, it's definitely lagging slightly. Yeah, everything's running off the same machine. It's a laptop, so I've got the camera and everything running. Yeah, I've said that a couple times now. Sorry about that, just changing some audio settings. This would be a pretty decent one because it's constant. Assuming I can keep up with it.
Let the sea.
Yeah, slight lag at the end there. Other than that, it did great. Again, this is probably a new issue I haven't run into since the update, or before the update. Yeah. I haven't really yet to get a good score on that boss yet. Hopefully that one was much better. Thanks for the he's on fire. It did make it lag. Okay. I was wondering if that's what was happening. So my OBS is interfering with the game. Thanks for being here, Prono. By the way, Froner, do you have any requests? Let's begin. Yeah, there's ways to take it down. Let's begin. Right. Actually, I wonder if I change it to a window. No, it already is a window. Welcome in, Urza. Yeah, it's running pretty well now. Thanks for coming in and checking up on it.
Let's begin.
How are you doing today, Urza?
Blow my whistle, baby. Blow my whistle, baby. Open up and put it in. Let's begin.
Thanks for those requests. We'll get on those right now.
Let's begin. Let's begin.
Bronner, you should be able to put in more. Unless your sub ran out. Okay. I think you still should be able to put in more than one. I thought I took off the follower limit. Thanks for that request, Urza. And I know you added a meta song, Froner. So I'm pretty sure I know which song you're going to request. Gotta respect the meta.
We see the bumblebee.
ever a problem. Thanks for that request, Froner. This will be my first time playing this one. Flash in the night. Okay, that's definitely a 9. I think we're gonna replay that. That part's not actually bad. But without knowing the song at all, no way I was going to get that first part. I'd love to play this on Rock Band.
In the night.
That's a good song. Now that I've heard it, I kind of want to go back and try it again on the harder difficulty. Double. Still can't beat it.
Moving into the dark, I'm a warning to you. I still don't know. Something's gonna
I forgot to change the fail mode.
In the night.
But yeah, that song is so fun. Thanks, Jose, for the request. One day I will get up to times two and be able to read those notes, those steps. I don't seem to have so deep, Urza. Thanks for that request. That was that Metapod song. I'm gonna turn off the set list and go ahead and do Butterfly. So we can't leave the meta open, even though they weren't played together. We'll have to play that one next time, Urza. That is one of my favorites. So. Thanks everybody for coming out. Let me check if see if there's anybody online. Thanks for being here, Urza. Always appreciate it. Froner, always appreciate the raid. Thank you for being here, Skits. Jose, if you're still listening, thank you for coming in, for helping out with the issues. Always appreciate playing Project Outfox. Don't have my raid target. I think they're starting a little later. So we're probably just going to end it here. I had some stuff to take care of. But thank you, everybody, for coming out, for the raid, the chatting, the lurking, and of course the tech support. We will see everybody maybe tomorrow. I might be doing yard work tomorrow, but definitely on Thursday. So hope to see you all then. And everybody, have a good one.